final video, part video 40. It's the last video, people. I'm sorry, but I must relocate the microphone very briefly while I choose a new movie while we watch the ending. And for some reason, he must seal the door, even though we're pretty sure Marley's dead. Marley is dead. I can't believe I did it.
You okay, Riku?
Let me see. X-Men First Class. I'm gonna watch that during our nice ending.
I can't remember.
And of course, what's Riku gotta say?
When? All that's inside of me was time with you and Namine. But I know those memories are not real.
Oh my god.
Gee, Namine, can't you use your magic?
I'm flinching uncontrollably because I'm so relieved.
Well, I...
It's alright. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You were you, and nobody else.
I can't believe the 40th video is the last one. Exactly the 40th video.
Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a
good
guy.
Why, thank you for the compliments.
I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Bye.
Riku!
Can't wait for the real Riku to kill you. Reverse rebirth.
Riku.
Can you put our memories back?
Yes.
Now, just one last, with Marley dead and fake Riku departing.
What do you mean?
There's just one last matter to deal
one
with.
Thing,
restoring their memories. And of course, there's a catch to restoring their memories. They will forget everything that happened during this game.
Many pieces are linked together.
Jiminy decides to put a reminder to thank them through the journal, but of course, he puts very little there.
I don't actually erase any memories.
So they do not know what it means
just
by the beginning of KH2.
You
and
still have all your memories.
Yeah.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo the chains of the memories I made on my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts, and then reconnect them.
So yeah, she is explaining.
It might take some time.
Meanwhile, I'm going to go for a bathroom break and to get a drink. Enjoy an unaltered ending, people. Aside from hearing my microphone.
All right. We all really trust you.
Oh, wait a second. You said you have to undo the links of the memories you made. But that means...
Yes. You won't be able to remember anything about what happened here.
Not even you?
I'm sorry. It's the only way, I'm afraid. Sora, you have a choice. You can lose your memories of this castle and reclaim your old ones. Or keep your memories here, and give up the memories that you've lost.
Do I have to... to choose?
Yes.
Make me like I was.
Okay. Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
I am back! I am back! Oh my god. Blue get- alright, wait. Ah, so that's the pod we see in KH2. Maybe I'll record more Grand Theft Auto finally after this, because I record very little Grand Theft Auto in recent days, because I wanted to focus on this.
When we wake up, we won't remember who you are anymore.
But how are we gonna thank you?
Don't worry about that. I'll just make a big note in my journal.
Of course, Jiminy, your method is not going to work. If you only put thank Namine, you're not going to know what it means. You know what you should put? Thank Namine for restoring your freaking memories.
You too.
Now, memories are so important. Speaking of memories, I just remembered that memories are the health items in the Series of Unfortunate Events game.
But I can meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt
of
then,
course he has to get into his big emotional speech before going to sleep.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Namine.
You're going to forget making that promise.
If the chain of memories comes apart, the link...
And the speech is still going on. I don't believe it.
So the memory of our promise...
I don't believe it.
...always be inside me somewhere.
And why is my friend Roman ignoring me? What did I do to you?
Okay, it's a promise.
Why is Trey 88 and my friends, the two close friends, Dominic and Daniel, my only friends left? Alright, they're doing a little pinky swear. It's now I realize that the guys, like... Alright, and of course, it's bedtime.
Shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry, you made another promise to someone who you could never replace. She is your light.
Isn't that Kairi? Someone who goes hardly mentioned in this game.
And all the memories lost in the shadows of your heart will come into the light.
Another promise.
Look at the good luck charm.
Look at the good luck charm.
I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, it went back to the way it was.
There we go. There's a real good luck charm for you. Bye. I'll see you in KH2. Now he's asleep, although we're in his consciousness now, or whatever. All of his memories are coming back. Final Fantasy characters, the butchered versions. There's Riku Man, and there's the Lady Kairi there. Oh yeah, that's where it is.
My friends.
Don't worry. You might forget about me. But with our promise, I can come back.
A promise is a promise.
Yes. One day the light, it will be ours and it will bring us together.
Of course.
Till then, I'll be in your heart.
Right. Forgotten, but not lost.
Forgotten, but not lost. Eh? And there you go, that's the end. That's the end of the game. Bada bing, bada boom. Well, I'm gonna skip these credits. And I just realized I can't. This game is not as forgiving as Tekken, where you were able to skip the credits. No, here, you gotta watch. Well, yeah. I guess we gotta watch. Hopefully they are not as long. This is the final picture, I believe. And it is. We just gotta wait. But we do see a bunch of animations. Let's see, alright, next is. There's Squall looking at the Moogle, and there's Blue messes up, and he's like, geez, why did I even change my name to Leah in the first place? The only names, Leon, I want to hear are Leon Kennedy from Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 2, and the upcoming Resident Evil 6, and Leon Hardings from Valkyria Chronicles 2. His name is Squall. Get it? Squall. Wait a minute, did I just see... Wait. Wait, I need to rewind that, but... Did I just see in the credits... Yeah, I saw them turn the reverse rebirth characters in the credits when they shouldn't be here. But did I see that Christopher Lee did not voice Diz in this game? He didn't do it, and there's those two others between each other. I need to see, but I don't know. I really need to see that, if it's true or not. And let me answer the thing right here now. I am now continuing this, and what do you know, we have this scene right here. The scene of KH2 with KH1 characters. Oh, get away from me. Of course, the fake reason continues to walk. And, yeah. What? What do you know? The big man Axel survived after all. And there's Roxas. Oh, man. There's our old man Roxas, but then, anyway, I'm not doing the Riku mode in this Let's Play. Maybe as a separate Let's Play I'll do it, but not as a part of this one. But there you go, the credits finally ended. I can pick up my controller. Oh yay, a view of organization 13. Let's see, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 of those 13 chairs are empty. I wonder why. Of course we get nice little poems here, which I don't even care about. Alright, we're sleeping in there. We're sleeping in there, and just show the Twilight Town scene. Or maybe not. No. Don't show it. Don't show it. I don't think it's here. I was right. It's not here. Alright, now let's look at our battle record before we end. We played the game in hard mode. We covered 80% of the journal. I think our card collector rank was, I think that says card reader. We killed about 1,492 enemies. Oh, what do you know? Oh, Christopher Columbus. We got 4 out of 24 special treasures. We got card. We received about 1,380 card breaks. We used Silent Blade the most as our most used slate, a total of 279 times, and we beat the game in 13 hours and 34 minutes. And I'm saving the game, and maybe as a separate Let's Play, I'll do Riku mode. There you go, I get a nice little gold card. And there you have it. That is the end of KH Recom. Will I do reverse rebirth mode? Maybe later. But now as a part of this one. Thank you very much, and I will select another PS2 game to do later. Thank you. Oh yes, and one last thing. The legacy of my old shnickshnick account is finally complete. With this game being finished. Ugh. This video and my channel birthday video will be dedicated in shnickshnick's memory. That is all, folks. Bye.